الدائرة بإيه بعد بإيد.
a sheet on the system in order to print it or in order to copy it on a draft paper because today we will work with this extra sheet. I told you on Friday.
Teacher, I still don't know how to use the...
I will show you now. I will show you now the extra sheet. So if someone didn't print the extra sheet, please copy the questions and the answers on a draft paper. Before we start.
Teacher, I still don't know how to draw the circle with the compass.
Did you see the video?
I'm gonna write them on the
video. Yes, I saw the video.
Okay, today we will practice more. Teacher, Mustafa Madani.
Yes.
Tell us what is the radius of a circle?
The radius is the half length of a diameter.
Excellent. Who will half of a diameter?
Teacher, can I bring the paper that I wrote on it?
Yes. Hala Naja.
Yes.
What is the diameter of a circle?
The diameter of a circle?
Yes.
Teacher, please.
Yeah, Jamal. Yeah, Anna.
What is the diameter? Define what is the diameter.
Teacher, please.
It's a...
Teacher, please give her time. Give her time. I don't want to hear any voice. Yala ya hala.
The diameter is a segment which ends with the two points.
Okay, it passes through which point?
Through the center.
Excellent. It divides the circle into
two parts.
Two parts. Bravo, Hal. Thank you. على تيه. علي سأسوق. علي سأسوق.
Yes.
What is the origin of a circle?
It's the center of the circle.
It's the center of a circle. Excellent. مصطفى نجم.
Yes.
مصطفى, if the radius equals 2, diameter how much?
The diameter will be 4.
4 centimeter. Bravo, double. جاب شبلي. جاد شبلي. جاد, if the radius equals 5, the diameter how much?
10.
10 centimeter. Excellent. Bravo. طيب. Let's start now with question 1 on the extra sheet.
Yo.
Exercise 1. Part A, draw a circle of diameter AB equals 6 centimeter. We said on Friday, it's on the extra sheet. The one who didn't print the extra sheet, write them on a draft paper, please.
Okay.
Teacher,
I'm quickly.
Paper, then I will.
Teacher, I
print the paper, I will do.
Draw a circle of diameter AB equals 6 centimeter. We said on Friday, in order to draw a circle, we will do 3 steps. The first step, what shall I do?
Place the midpoint.
Anywhere, I will place a point anywhere. I will name it the center, for example, O. Let's name it O.
Okay.
So, place a point anywhere, name it O. The second step, what
shall I do? I must name it O.
Yes.
I now,
what shall I do the second
teacher,
step? Yes,
Leia. I must write
the measure 6 centimeters.
Yes.
Ahmed, listen. Leia Sleiman said, we will choose now the ruler in order to draw a segment. طيب. This segment, Leia, measures how much?
6 centimeters.
Teacher, diameter teacher, 6.
No, 3 because...
Three because yes, it's a radius.
I said it
before. I said it before. In order to draw a circle of center O, for example, we need to know the radius, not the diameter. The opening of the compass depends on the radius, not on the diameter. So this segment, according to the radius,
yes.
I will draw it. Okay, Leia?
I don't have my compass.
The AB, how much here?
Six centimeters.
Maybe how much?
The radius is three. We will measure on the ruler 3 centimeters.
Okay, so half of six. Which number in table to give us six? It's a three. So half of the diameter, the radius will half of a diameter. Half of six, it's a three. So the radius equals a three. So now I will bring the ruler, bring it, and measure 3 centimeters like me. Yell.
Did you, I do the circle.
Excellent. Now I will remove the ruler. 3 centimeter segment. So segment depends on the radius. If the diameter equals six, we have to find the radius first. Half of six, it's a three. So the segment measures 3 centimeter. Okay?
Teacher, we will not write A or B.
Can we finish Mustafa?
Now, I will bring the compass. I will put the needle of the compass where?
On the center O.
At the center O, excellent. So, Damon, the needle that is on the center O.
Yes.
I will place the needle at the center of the pencil where?
On the end of the
segment. At the end of the segment. Now, we are pressing where? At the needle or at the pencil? We will press on the needle. Just move the pencil and turn the compass, okay? Or you can move the paper. Leave the compass like this, just move the paper. Two ways are correct.
Yes.
This is the circle of center O and radius 3 centimeter. Type. Now let's draw the diameter AB. Let's draw now a segment. Draw the diameter AB. How can I draw the diameter? It passes through which point?
The center,
bravo. Passes through the center, divides the circle in two equal parts. This is the diameter AB. Yeah. Name it AB. A, B. Passes through the center.
Did the same.
Okay. هلا شعيتو. طيب لين شعبان.
Yes.
لين. Calculate the length of the radii OA and OB. The O teacher radii هي plural form of the radius. لما يكون عندنا more than one we call them radii. Okay. Lean Shaban, radius how much here, ya teacher? Okay. What is, calculate the length of the radius, how much? OA, how much, ya Lean?
Three
centimeter, excellent. Three will OB, how much? OB, how much, ya Lean? From O till B,
six.
How much?
Teacher, she told you six.
From O till B, how much?
Three centimeters.
So all the radii have the same length. من الأولى الـ A or من الأولى الـ B equals how much?
Three centimeters.
So OA equals 3 centimeters.
What means the radii?
Radii هي البرولر فورم
of radius. Yeah.
حسن. If we have more than one radius, we call them radii. Okay? Mahdi, okay, please okay. Stop it. Mahdi. So OA equals 3 centimeter and OB equals 3 centimeter because the radius of this circle is 3 centimeter, which is half of a diameter. Half of 6 equals 3. Now, Adam Aydibi. Adam?
What?
What does O represent for the diameter AB? What can we say about O with respect to the diameter? Adam?
It is center.
It's the center of a circle, but with respect to the diameter, it's not the center. It's the
midpoint.
Midpoint, excellent. So when I say, what does O represent for the diameter, it's the midpoint. But when I say, what does O represent with respect to the circle, we have to say what?
It's the center.
It's the midpoint.
Bravo. So here O is the midpoint
present
the diameter AB. So yes. When I say what does O represent with respect to the diameter, what shall I do? With respect to the diameter, it's the midpoint. With respect to the circle, it's the center.